Damn it.
Jesus Christ.
I
leave for 5 fucking minutes.
You told me to take care of him.
Do I look like the fucking godfather to you?
Well, what'd you want me to do?
Give him a fucking beer. Give him a cheese plate. Hell, give him some fresh fruit. I mean, he's a guest. We treat our guests.
Your first mistake was the goddamn chainsaw.
What's wrong with the chainsaw?
Go look out the window. Tell me what you see.
Cars, buildings,
lights, windows.
You see any trees?
Who was he?
Just an associate.
I'm sorry.
Accidents happen.
What was my other mistake?
What?
You said the chainsaw was my first mistake.
Oh, well, you should have picked something quieter.
It's not another mistake.
The fuck are you talking about?
I'm just saying that.
Where is this attitude coming from?
Look,
what would your mother think?
Dad, please don't.
No, I'm just wondering if I raised a disrespectful son, because if I did, that would break your mother's heart.
I'm sorry.
How many times has your mother told you to put the body in feet first?